Those statues look weird.
Perhaps. But those chests look mighty real to me.
But are we entitled to it?
What do you mean?
So far, we haven't met a living soul in this labyrinth.
And your point?
That we would be stealing from the owner.
Nah, spoils of war.
But we want his help, remember? Stealing makes a bad impression, usually.
Can we just take a peek first? We don't have to take anything. Just a look, right?
It's too easy.
You're still standing!
I'm unbeatable. You'll die like the rest.
Quarter given.
I will kill you.
Struck. Shake it off. I owe you one.
Won't miss next time.
You like that?
I will not forget this.
Yes! Oh!
that!
I'm in your debt, my friend. Run while you can! Whoa!
You can take it!
More coming your way!
You cannot defeat me!
Wait till the next one. More.
You'll surely prevail!
Yeah.
courage.
Another victory. This is destiny.
Thieves come to meet their doom.
There are no thieves here.
Do you deny helping yourselves to the riches outside this room?
We were looking for clues, and then we were attacked by some constructs that really, really wanted to kill us.
Ha! The constructs wouldn't have attacked if you had just looked.
Had to make sure they weren't fake.
We didn't even have a chance to put them back.
You stole! Otherwise, there would have been no fight. And there is only one punishment for theft. Death.
Thank you.
This is my kind of fight.
Well, I can relate to that, but I also wonder...
Wonder about what?
Why all of this? Why the traps? Why the fights?
Not to forget the how.
This gem fragment resonates with the crown, but...
Apparently the gem was split. To protect it, maybe?
That would explain the traps and monsters.
It's one way to make sure this gem is safe.
But what does it mean?
That another master survived the cataclysm.
Someone who doesn't like visitors.